I'm going to match the color of this olive without using green or blue. This is carbon black and enhance a yellow opaque. That makes a green color, but it needs to go more red. Probably too much, but I'll add more yellow to it. I won't be eating that one. It needs to go lighter. It's getting closer, but I think it needs more black. A touch of yellow and some red. If you'd like to learn the basics of color mixing, I have a video course. The link is in my bio. That looks pretty good.